For over a year now, me and the boys have been hard at work in the lab cooking up something special, and it's meth.